Those have been three of the most, Hong of North Korea as well. Those have been some of the most impressive fighters today. Sharipov, I suppose, I'll have to sneak in there. Let's see if we can pull something out in the final. So we can throw from all sorts of directions, and that's the difficulty for Vorobev. Where to look for the threat to come from. To cancel that, and just a little bit quick in giving that score was Buko on that occasion. Could have held back a little bit and thought about it. Toma doesn't want to get involved in a gripping battle with Vorobev, just slow things down, and this is right up Vorobev's street here. So it was so much better when there's a lot going on, and he can react to the movement, or the movements of his opponents. There's nothing happening here. Vorobev wants to keep this almost pedestrian-like. Things are suiting Vorobev at the moment. It's when Vorobev's on the move that Toma will be most dangerous. Got to find a way of quickening things up here. He's a solid fighter as well. Get Vorobev moving. Two minutes to go. Yuko this time. Good score. Sumigaishi and Vorobev attempting to turn out of a changing tactic from Vorobev, because he's got to get moving now. He can't continue to wait for Toma. It's boot on the other foot here. Toma with the Yuko lead. Perfectly happy to have Vorobev making the action and making the movements, which he wasn't previously, and that's what Toma wants to react to. He wants Vorobev to be doing something. You see the frustration in Vorobev. Well, you know, your initial tactic hasn't worked. You've got to try something else now. His hands here. One, the loss of control from Vorobev. He's no longer controlling the contest. He's chasing it. Two, the fact that having lost control, you're now going to have to change your tactics. You've still got to chase for a score. Don't get wrapped up in trying to force Toma into another penalty. A score would win it. One big attack now from Toma will do it. Once we're into the last 20 seconds. Almost stepped on to an Uchimata. Big left-sided hip attack, and that is going to do it. Vorobev has a quick look, Toma.